Women know what it's like not to be listened to. We're used to it at work, at the doctors, even in the legal system. So that's why I'm asking women to support The Voice. You know that when we're listened to, we get better outcomes. And that's all The Voice is about. Recognition and advice on matters that affect Indigenous people. It won't change your life, but it will change hers.
Authorised by Kay Mundine, Reconciliation Australia, Canberra.